Well, for more on the conflict in Libya, our correspondent Nathan King now joins us from Benghazi. Nathan, a rescue ship has docked in Benghazi from the besieged city of Misrata. You've been to the hospital yourself. What are the conditions like?
Yeah, it's pretty horrendous. We saw at the back of the ship about 40 people on stretchers, and they were whisked off to the general hospital down here in downtown. And we've just been down there, and we have seen some really quite horrific injuries. We've seen people who've lost legs, lost arms, terrible head injuries, and also eyes as well. And I just want to stress is that a lot of these people are very young or very old. They're not really of fighting age, so you can tell that a lot of civilians have been caught in the fire there in Misrata, and they've been telling us stories about how they've been waiting on the dock for days, being able to see the Red Star 1 in many cases, but it was waiting 5 days because of the potential mines and shelling, and a desperate dash to get on that ship. And people are very relieved to be here, but you've got to ask the question, how more suffering have they had because of this wait, and how bad, more worse, are their injuries going to be because of that wait as well?